The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match! Making his way to the ring from Queens, New York, weighing in at 320 pounds, the Machine Iron Man.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination...
And his opponents, first from Asgard, weighing in at 542 pounds, Tom!
This is an all-star field for this match!
From New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, Cap!
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be...
And from deep in the jungle, weighing in at 219 pounds,
take six of WWE.
This is gonna be good.
The Elimination Chamber is one of those matches that supposedly has rules, but really the only guideline is that the individual entrants join the fray one at a time.
As far as I'm concerned, the watchwords for this match are chaos and pain. So whoever wins this is going to earn it.
He gets back into the ring.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Stomp in the leg.
Saw it coming.
Pump kick on target.
He could be looking for a submission here.
Just extending parts that don't extend.
He got
all the way. Reversal and counter by
him. Caught with the lariat.
Nice takedown.
He's lost some of his win now.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake and he can be out of here just as quickly.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Provides it stay. Uh-oh, in the clutches.
It's not embarrassing to tell. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! He can do it here. No, he kicks out.
So resilient.
Clothesline.
Coming in hot.
Discus lariat.
Oh. kick.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Compromised position here.
Does being inside the Elimination Chamber change your mindset as a competitor?
The Chamber encourages you to ignore your inhibitions, to go all out from the moment you enter the fray. In a torturous structure like this, there's really no room for holding back or playing it safe.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
What a springboard attack!
This could do it! He kicks out at two!
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty. Uh-oh. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Still only got one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Double underhook applied.
Now,
powerless position to be in right now. He gets sent down to the floor.
spot. He's finished.
Is it up? The cover!
There was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over.
Here he goes for the win.
Broken up, and the match continues.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. So a revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact.
The striking at will.
Capped off with a DDT. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Has her opponent locked in tight. And look at these vicious knee strikes.
And that was a hell of a combination we just witnessed.
Oh, oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Great strength being shown here. Body slam.
Well controlled, applied, and a kick, shoulders down.
And he breaks up the count.
Sent right out of the ring.
Improving a bit. Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing. And out of the ring he goes.
Big
out of the ring on the chamber floor now.
Nice takedown.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Lots of potential for injury.
Forces his opponent to tap out.
Oh, my God. A competitor has been eliminated.
Pride and poise personified. And we just saw some serious offense.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Double Russian leg sweep.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Landing on the spine.
Knee right to the gut. Does he have him here?
Thanks for close count.
Kick out before three.
This arena has come unglued. We can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Getting tossed. Heading up, he's thinking back.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist.
From the top. Oh, straight to the floor!
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high...
Will it be?
Kicks out. He still has life.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Gets inside the ring.
In the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm break.
Great trouble here. Can he get it through like that?
There it is.
Great use of power to escape.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great by now. The arms are crossed. This one in.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really
really think he knows either.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Very impressive.
Has been eliminated.
The field is starting to thin.
Rolling next snap. Brutal.
Ejected from the ring. He climbs into the ring. Oh, flipping the script on him there. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Moment here. Are they going to tap? Are they going to
break the lapel lock? And they did.
Ooh. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Suplex.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Very measured elbow drop.
Strike combination.
Ooh, DDT to follow.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. And his torso cut in.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
I think we know what's coming next.
He went to the temple. Continues the attack on the quad.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And got away with that one.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Bulldog plants him.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
He'll head to the ring.
He's trying again.
You gotta love the lowdown.
Big opportunity for him now.
Two count.
That'll do it.
The opponent has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
He thinks he has it.
He gets the win inside the Elimination Chamber.
Here is your winner, Loki.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.